All right, I thought I would show you the loading process real quick on this. 30 grains of powder into the chute, into the cylinder. Put your round ball on, ram it home. Put your belt wide. Push it down a little bit. The next step is to load them up with caps. I had a problem. Now these are some older CCI number 11s. They work really good. The number 10s never really work good with this one. The new CCI number 11s will not fit on these nipples at all. So anyway, so then you bring it down.